Here we have the most overrated player in all of 2K. Now this big man is by no means a bad player. He does a lot of the things you want. He's a solid interior defender and fantastic rim runner. Most notably, he's one of the league's most prolific rebounders. His numbers have increased each of the last 4 years and he averages about 2 blocks per game. Those are some pretty impressive numbers on the surface, but my guy really isn't built for the modern NBA. He can't switch onto wings or guards and has no offensive game whatsoever outside of the post or a rim roll. To make matters worse, his efficiency rating and field goal percentages have plummeted and he only shoots 57% from the line. He's never been, and most likely never will be, an all-star, yet his 86 rating is tied with SGA, Jaylen Brown, Bam, Aiden, Sabonis, and Westbrook. If I was Ronnie, I'd slide this guy into the same category as Jared Allen, Lonzo Ball, and Malcolm Brogdon, which would mean dropping Clint Capella to an 82. I'm Frank Michael Smith, and that's my take.